story that really affected all of us here last night. We have new details about the 16-year-old girl who accidentally killed her mother by running over her with the family car. News says Curtis Fuller has information on why the teenager should have never been behind the wheel. Curtis?
Well, and Cherie, what we've learned today might, and I underscored the word might, lead to charges against the teenager. Police admit there are still many unanswered questions in what even they call a heartbreaking case.
An almost eerie quietness on this street in Southgate, Kentucky, one day after a freak accident claimed the life of a 43-year-old mother. Her 16-year-old daughter was backing out the driveway. When she ran over her mother, the victim died at the scene.
We arrived, the door was partially open, and the victim was partially trapped under the door of the vehicle, and it caused her to, I guess, have some compression on her chest, and she couldn't breathe.
We now know the teenager should not have been attempting to drive the car.
Apparently, she didn't have a driver's license or a learner's permit. The officers are still in the beginning stages of their investigation, really.
People in this neighborhood told us the victim, Melissa Baldrige, could always be seen with a smile on her face, but pretty much stayed to herself. But they also said you would always see her with her daughter.
I mean, as far as I know, they were very close. I don't know a lot about the family. I know the mother, from what I heard yesterday, worked at the IRS building in Covington, but other than that, we don't know a lot about her.
And tonight, no charges have been filed so far, and police tell me it could be several weeks before they finish their investigation. In the meantime, that 16-year-old is staying with relatives. Jack?